Hey guys, Gail here, and today is episode 4 of preparing for summer camp. Yesterday we talked about packing your stuff, and if you haven't seen that, go check it out. It'll be in my channel right before this video. And so today we're going to talk about what you need to prepare for when you're at camp. So you need to bring some sort of water bottle so that way you can drink lots of waters. Now, don't just do a plastic bottle. I just have this here to show you water. Not sponsored by Kroger. basically, you just should have like some kind of water bottle for you and be able to fill it up during the week, especially if you're out in the Texas heat. Because in Texas, it is really hot, so you have to drink a lot of water and just keep really hydrated throughout the day so that way you don't get heat stroke. Out here in Texas, it is very, very easy to get heat stroke and very easy to get dehydrated. So make sure you drink that water and you stay hydrated. Also, it doesn't help to, it would help also if during free time, if there's like a room with fans or AC, depending on where your camp is, you can hang out in there and beat the heat for a while you're not doing activities. So, make sure you keep hydrated, with the whole AC and fan room, don't stay in there too long. You don't want to miss out activities or get in trouble for missing something. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it about water. There's really not a whole lot I can tell you more about stuff to be prepared for at camp. But prepare to have like a lot of activities. So don't be wearing hoodies because, especially out in Texas, because I know most of my viewers are from Texas. Not all of you, but most of you. And it's really hot, and when you do activities and stuff, don't be out in hoodies, but don't do anything crazy like, muscle shirts and, booty shorts. Just be sensible about it, but stay hydrated, and, just be smart. Don't die of a heat stroke, so don't wear too much clothes, don't wear too little. And that is it, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Last episode's tomorrow, which is the final stuff. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace! Right, yeah. I'm gonna say that it feels right.